Hey there, this is Chauhan and you are watching Health is Wealth. In the workshop today, we are going to show you how to treat painful eyes, red eyes and burning eyes. So let's start the treatment. All the acupressure points are in left hand. As you can see, you have to treat liver first. This is main correspondence point of liver. You have to stimulate this point with the help of thumb or with the help of a jimmy tool. Press, rotate and release. Press, rotate and release. Stimulate this area by press, rotate and release method until you feel warmness on this point. Our number two point is in the little finger on the upper portion here. Stimulate this black dot here. Press, rotate and release. Press, rotate and release until you feel warmness on the point. Our next main correspondence point is of eyes. We have got a pair of eyes like this. This is reflex point of eyes. So you have to stimulate these. Press, rotate and release. Press, rotate and release. Press, rotate and release. You can apply black pepper seeds on these two eyes with the help of a surgical paper tape like this. Or you can apply star magnet on the main eye correspondence point. Our next point for red eyes, burning eyes and painful eyes is bladder. This is bladder 1 point. Stimulate this point also. Bladder 1 and bladder 2. Imagine this is your face. Your nose, eyes, your forehead, your mouth, and you have to stimulate bladder 1 here and bladder 2. Press, rotate, release. Press, rotate, release. Friends, our next point is triple warmer point. It is situated just below the upper portion, below the crease here. Stimulate this point also. Our last point is small intestine point on the outer side of the finger. So friends, these were the few acupressure points to get rid of painful eyes, red eyes, burning eyes. That's it for today. I will be back with some more informative videos. Till then, goodbye.